What is recursive routing? Ever heard of that term and wondered what on earth it means? Well, let's break it down, simply explained. In routing, every next hop address must eventually resolve to a directly connected exit interface. Recursive routing happens when a router has to perform multiple lookups in its routing table to figure out how to reach that exit interface. Imagine this. Your router learns a route to the 10.10.10.0/24 network, and the next hop to that network is 192.168.1.1. But the router doesn't have a directly connected interface to that next hop. So what does it do? It looks up 192.168.1.1 in the routing table again. It's a recursive lookup. If that next hop points to another next hop without an exit interface, the router does another lookup. Those are recursive routing lookups. A lookup inside a lookup. So if you match any entry that has a next hop IP but doesn't include an exit interface, recursive routing will take place. This happens until the next hop IP belongs to a directly connected network and then it's sent out of the specific exit interface. Recursive routing is normal. Routers do it all the time. But it may become a problem if recursive routing occurs extensively. It could degrade the routing performance if not kept in check. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.